To me, the 4th of July is a very special day, the day that we gained our independence from England. From that, a lot of Americans have died for our liberty, our way of life. It's one of the special days everybody should honor and participate in.